Jermaine Jenas and Rio Ferdinand had different opinions on Newcastle's elimination from the Champions League. After losing 2-1 to AC Milan, Ferdinand said Newcastle would be delighted to avoid the Europa League because of their injury problems and thin squad. Jenas said Newcastle would have preferred to stay in Europe for the experience and the chance to qualify for the Champions League next season. Eddie Howe said he was devastated by the result and praised his players for their effort.